You literally can feel the energy in the city.
Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms has a lot to be proud of. Her city and its people have taken center stage all this week leading up to the Super Bowl.
This is so exciting. This is an opportunity for Atlanta to be seen by the entire world.
On average, Atlanta serves 53 million visitors a year. Add on a Super Bowl on top of that, and it's been a win-win.
We're looking at numbers upwards of $400 million in terms of economic impact.
The mayor saying preparation has been the key to making things run smoothly, especially when it comes to keeping everyone safe.
We know the reality of where we are in the world, but so far, so good.
Now, as far as all those visitors from up north and their funny accents, the mayor says she loves it, and there's a good reason why.
Next to Atlanta, Martha's Vineyard is my second favorite place, so I hear the accent quite often.
And because of that, you may be wondering who the mayor's rooting for come kickoff.
If the Falcons can't be here, then I think you know where my heart is on this game in our city.
It's with Tom Brady's Patriots. No rest for the weary. As soon as the mayor hands off her Super Bowl responsibilities to the mayor of Miami, the next host city, all of her attention will turn to the NCAA men's basketball tournament. This city and that stadium will be hosting that tournament come March of 2020. In Atlanta, I'm Doug Meehan, WCVB, News Center 5.